In this episode, we're going to be talking about a tool that allows you to work beautifully. This is a tool that will allow you to manage your work life, manage your even your personal life. It's a tool that I love particularly, and I use, and our team uses it. And we think it's just exactly what it says, just working beautifully. It's a simple tool, but it's also very powerful. And I can't wait for you to be a part of this conversation and hear more about it. Right. So welcome, Oliver. I'm so excited to have you here, man. Thank you so much for joining us. Why don't you start by telling us, you know, who you are and what it is that you do?
Sure, Ricardo. Thank you so much for having us. My name is Oliver Hubler. I'm the managing director for American business here with Meister, and I've been with the company for almost 13 years now. So pretty much covered everything in the process from development to customer success to sales to partner management. And now basically my current mission is really to bring out Meister Task to the people, to grow out our customer base, our employee base here, and spread the love pretty much. And that's why I'm here today with you.
Awesome, man. And, you know, Meister Task, and I'll allow you to talk more about Meister Task, but we're going to be talking a little bit about some of the benefits and some of the value that Meister Task can actually add to someone who is non-tech savvy and someone who is even just starting out or looking to grow their business. So just for listeners, like, I use Meister Task. So just so you all know, it is my go-to tool. It is the one thing that I use every morning before I get up. Also, while I'm up and headed to work, while I'm finished working, there's an app. There's a desktop application or desktop version. There's a mobile app version. So this is an amazing tool. And I love the colors, because just the fact that you've got all these colors that you could play with, it's like you're playing a game, but it's like serious business as well. But talk to us about a little about this tool from your version. Like, what is Meister Task and what does this tool really do? This podcast is sponsored by Meister Task, the most intuitive task manager on the web. Meister Task is an easy to use project management tool, makes it easy and fun and colorful to get all your projects managed in one place. As an entrepreneur, I use Meister Task to help me manage all of my projects. I can drag and drop different tasks. I can assign key people to the task. I can set deadlines and schedules and enjoy just beautiful colors while I do that. If you are interested in trying Meister Task, go to meistertask.com/DMT tools. That's meistertask.com/DMT tools. And you can sign up for a free trial when you upgrade to the pro plan. So get started for free today and invite your team members and get productive together.
Thanks for the praise, by the way. That's a great start to start with. So Meister Task is an agile task management tool. So it's really about managing your tasks for your business, even for your personal life. And what it does is, if you think of post-its, to put it really simple, yeah, if you have a wall with post-its, it's pretty much that. It's simple tasks that you can move around, but everything is digital, everything is organized, everything is collaborative, so you can work with other people. And we even add automations on top of it. But as Ricardo, as you already mentioned before, it's really the colors, the look and feel, the simplicity of the tool that makes it a great choice for new businesses, for maybe non too high tech, complicated tech savvy users, but users just to want to get stuff done in the end and do it flawlessly by working with their team members, by even working with external people like freelancers or outsourced businesses. And it's just the best feedback that we really get from our users, from our customers, is they love using it every single day. And it just resonates with what you just mentioned before, Ricardo. It's really that people love working with it, and that makes the biggest difference, not only for a small business or a single user, but even for large companies, because then it comes to, hey, do my employees, do my team members really want to work with it, or do they already get up and despise it and don't want to use it? And I think that's really the key and one of the big key components of MeisterTask and also of our other products, mm-hmm. to make it as simple and as beautiful as possible.
Yeah, no, and that's awesome. And you mentioned something earlier about it's just getting things done. Like so many of us as entrepreneurs, whether we're starting a business on our own, or we have a small team, or we work in a marketing department, or we work in some other department in a large organization, the problem is always just getting things done, because there are so many moving parts, so many papers on your desk, and so many post-it here, there, things mm-hmm. to remember in your phone, in your diary. MeisterTask can help you to solve that problem. It's amazing how much time we waste as entrepreneurs, as founders, as, you know, as marketers. Like we waste an enormous amount of time. And the thing that I like about MeisterTask is you can also track the time that you're spending on things there once you put them up. And so tapping right back into like, who exactly is this tool for? Because I know you talk about, you know, you don't have to be tech savvy. Like you could be literally a chef who is just opening up a restaurant, and you could literally be using MeisterTask too. Like you could be someone who's starting a larger business or a daycare. It doesn't matter what your business is. There is a place on Meister that you could then organize your life essentially. So who are some of the people that you find are popular users for this kind of tool, Oliver?
So mainly our real vision is to just work beautifully together. That's the key component that we want to promote here. And it's from the feedback from our users, it's not only, like you mentioned, maybe a big company or the freelancer or the entrepreneur who's just starting out their business. It's really a lot of people from so many different verticals, and that's marketing agencies, advertising agencies, small mom and pop shops that really manage their inventory, but even up to large retail store and store management. So it's everything where people are involved, because keep one important thing in mind, you can't train everybody to the highest technical complicated version of a tool. You might be able to maybe push it through in one part of your business, but what MeisterTask really, really does well is to include everyone into the tool. So it doesn't matter if you're out in the field and if you are, for example, setting up a pop-up shop somewhere, or if you're managing your inventory, or if you are managing an event in live on your phone, like you mentioned before, where we have full support there as well. It's really available and accessible for everyone. And that makes the biggest difference, because we then, as a vendor of producing MeisterTask, we get to hear stories from our customers where they are all using it, where we couldn't even have thought about use cases like that. We couldn't have thought about using MeisterTask for a full manufacturing process. We couldn't have thought of running a full marketing agency within when we first put it out. We didn't think of using it as a checklist tool in restaurants around the country for making sure that when you open up the restaurant, that everything runs accordingly and that everything is up to a high standard, while making it easy for each and every employee to check off these things. But what I want to really add there for planning stuff and also really managing your business, especially when you really have to look at costs, when you're in a starting phase, when you want to be as nimble as possible, then we really shine by adding not only task management, but also reporting to it, making it really easy to structure your workday, to make sure that people know what they have to do, and still everything is in one place. So that's the big piece and the big verdict from our larger customers when they switch over from other tools like like maybe a Trello, Asana, Jira. There's so many tools out there that they had different tools for different departments. And with MySisters, you can just have it for your whole company. Everyone can use it. Doesn't matter in which department, really, from the freelance graphics designer to HR to a software developer. They can all use it. And by integrating MeisterTask to a lot of different tools, we can connect to the other tools as well. So it's really an amazing journey. And the key behind it is really to keeping it as simple as possible for the user, for the person who has and wants and loves to use it every day, but as complicated and powerful as possible in the background to cover all the different workflows that are out there.
Yeah, and I mean, I love that. Like, we use MeisterTask. We have a department as we open up different departments. So if it's marketing and sales or if it's accounting, like everything is trackable and everything is doable there. And I really love that. I really can't wait for our listeners to give this a shot because, you know, you might be using other tools. And I know, like, I get it. As an entrepreneur, like, I've seen and used so many tools out there. It's unbelievable. And every day there are tools. Right now, if you look at, say, like, let's say a marketing stack, there is, in terms of the global number of tools that are out there, they're in the thousands. I think there are now about 10,000 plus different tools that are out there across different categories, right? And so I do get it that you can feel this kind of overwhelmingness because there are so many places that you have to do things. But you have that experience because you haven't tried a program like MeisterTask. Like, you need to try this product and you need to see for yourself and think outside of the box. Like, can I just bring all of my world into this spot? Which is really kind of what I love about it. It's almost kind of like what we used to do at the office back in the days, where we had to go to the scanner for just scanning, and we had to go to the copier for just copying. Now you get an all-in-one machine, and all you have to do is to just from your phone send an image, and you can scan, copy, fax. It's all in one function, and that's kind of what I see MeisterTask as. But for those who are thinking, well, how is this different from, let's say, another tool that I'm already using, you know, Trello or Recordo, I'm already using Asana, or I'm already using Monday or whatever the other tools are. How is this then different from MeisterTask? Why should I consider MeisterTask as the tool if I'm already using these? What would you say to those folks?
The main reason why customers switch from those tools, so it's not even my feedback, but their feedback, is really the simplicity and the design of the tool. And that's one thing you, of course, have to try. You have to see. I'm 100% honest with that as well, because you can't put that down in words exactly. You really have to play with it. You have to experience it on a daily basis. And you also have to experience it from your colleagues, from your team members, on how they adopt it. And then it's really when they come from other tools, they really have like a change in the mindset, even where it removes a block from them on working on their tasks. It makes work, as much as you can say, fun again for them. And the big part then is that you can still integrate and automate a lot of stuff, like in other tools, like in, for example, Trello or Asana. But when users come from those tools, they say, hey, thank you so much. You have it added functionality even to those tools and still keep it in a simpler way. So that's really the main feedback there. And from larger clients, from larger organizations, it's really the onboarding piece. The training cost is almost none when they come, and the employee engagement on the other side is secured really for the years to come with them. So that's a lot of cost and time saving at the same time for them. So it makes a huge difference for them, especially when they get their teams to use the tool in on a daily basis. And that's really where we see the spikes in our user numbers, where we obviously have a lot of smaller business or freelancers around the weekends that that work on the weekends, but by Monday midnight, depending on the time zone, it really gets up. We are a full business use case there, and there's no difference on a Friday even. It's almost the same towards the end still. And people love using that. So that's really also why our design team goes such great length to make sure that everything, the placement, the color design, the usability of even a small button is so much so that it makes sense that people don't have to think on how to use it, but can just use it intuitively. And that's really what pays off in the long term.
That's awesome. And you talk about sort of integration, which is also a great feature that I like as well, because if you're coming from another tool, or if you still want to then use another tool, you can integrate MeisterTask with another tool. Talk to me about some of the other tools then that we can integrate MeisterTask with.
Sure. The first and foremost, the most popular tools that we see are Microsoft 365, Google G Suite, Slack, really these communication tools nowadays. And in most cases, especially when looking at agencies, it's either G Suite or Microsoft 365 nowadays on the email side of things. And then Slack or Microsoft Teams or Google Hangout for the actual chatting or video conferencing experience. So we are deeply integrated with them. That means that you can push stuff to your calendar, sync that back and forth, create tasks right away out of emails from those inboxes. So these are really first party integrations where we work very closely together with Google, together with Microsoft, Slack, to make sure that we can get the best experience for those people that are part of these vendors. But on the other hand, we are also integrated with Zapier and IFTTT, which are two tools out there that allow you to connect pretty much any tool that's available on the web to connect it to it, to create your very own integration. Because what we often saw in the past is that there are, like you said, Ricardo, there are thousands of different tools out there, and you can't build a dedicated integration and maintain it with these thousand tools. You can't keep it at a high standard, and we do want to have our integration at the highest standards. That's why we chose Zapier and IFTTT there, where you can just connect to any other channel. You can pretty much define, hey, if I send a text to that message, please create a task. If I add a new line to my Google Sheets document, if I get a new form submission from the website, create a new task in MeisterTask. If I complete a task, do whatever in a Microsoft document, or even in things like your light bulbs at home, if you get a due date task on MeisterTask. And that really allows us to help our customers also with the help of consultants in specific areas when it comes to very sophisticated, complicated tools, to make sure that MeisterTask is still integrated with their existing tools. Because what we want to avoid is just adding another tool on top, adding another tool that you have to look into every day. We want to make it as seamless as possible. And with these first party integrations, would be Microsoft, Google, Zendesk, Slack, and many more others, we really use the same use case in-house. So we use it, and only when we and if we use it, we publish that. We want to make sure it's a proper use case that actually works, that people get benefits from, that saves their time, that makes their communication, their day easier. And then and only then we publish them. So they are really a very high internal standard for that, to making sure that we can keep that standard and actually make MeisterTask part of your day and not edit stuff to your day.
Yeah, I really like that, just integrating it into your day. So that's one way you can also integrate MeisterTask. Just think of it as a part of your day, and you realize that you then, you know, you go to it. This is a go-to space to really connect with your team. We use MeisterTask to plan this podcast, actually. So we're going to continue to use it, because it actually really helps us to then, we see these things almost like assembly line, right? You have to start something, and you have to, the goal is to finish what you started. And then, you know, the colors that you can then apply to it, the fact that you've got deadlines and teams. I mean, and a lot of these are probably standard, but there's just so much that's different about when you are on Meister. It could be the colors. It could just be the simplicity of it. And it really makes work beautiful because you get to move things from start to finish that way. And I love that. I love that you mentioned Zapier, because a lot of tools are out there that maybe you guys will never then sort of work one-on-one with to say, let's use this as an integration. But Zapier and we talked about this in another episode about Zapier and how it's then essential tool to connect tools. So if you are using another tool to manage your project or to manage your work life, essentially, or your task, you can use Zapier to connect you with MeisterTask if you decide to give it an opportunity to then demonstrate to you that this is something that you need in your life. And just so everybody knows, and this is why MeisterTask is a sponsor for us, because MeisterTask sponsors our episodes for the next couple of episodes that we have, and we're so grateful to have them part of our family. And that's just because it's our belief. Like, we believe in this stool. Like, we feel like we're part of the MeisterTask family, and that's how they've made us felt. And ever since I found the tool, like, I've been using it ever since, and it's been amazing. So if there's one advice that I can give you, and don't take my word for it, or not even Oliver's, please just go and check it out. And then you come back and say, listen, like, this worked so perfectly. I wish I knew this before. I wish I knew this long ago. We want you to go try it. So I want to ask you, Oliver, for folks who are listening and maybe interested in this tool, like, what should they need? You know, what should they need to do or think about in terms of getting access to the tool? Is it free? Is there a paid version? What are some of the ways they can get into that MeisterTask family?
So the easiest one would be really just to go to MeisterTask.com, sign up for a free limited plan to start with, because as you mentioned, Ricardo, don't trust our word, really try it. Yeah, give it a try. You don't have to pay if you sign up for our free basic plan there. And then we, of course, offer paid plans. They start at $99 a year per user, where we add a lot of things like reports, automations, more projects, all the more advanced stuff to it. But even without the paid plan, you can already dive deep into it. And what will also happen when you sign up for the free plan is you will basically get an invitation to our introduction webinar of MeisterTask. And one of our experts will guide you through MeisterTask, will also answer your questions that you might have to your particular workflow that you maybe cannot envision yet with it. Our experts really have heard so many different use cases and stories from customers that they might be able to just point you in the right direction right from the beginning. So that's what I can really recommend: signing up for the free plan, participating in one of our webinars, and then just giving it a try, starting with one or two projects, small scale, especially if you're using another tool right now, or reserving your next project for MeisterTask to see how it will work with MeisterTask. And then you can still migrate and take over your existing projects from other tools, even in a later stage if you want. So there's also an integration input wizard where you can take over that part as well. But as Ricardo said, just give it a try. Try it. Get to use it. Yeah, use it on a daily basis, because you will really see all the work that went into, especially in the background, you will see as a user with the intuitiveness for MeisterTask. And then when you start, you will see more advanced features, like, for example, automating your workflow, where you could, for example, once you move a task to a different stage, automatically trigger a new checklist that's added, assign it to other people automatically, start time tracking, all that kind of stuff. So we really want to make your life easier, save you money and time as well with that process, and also reduce errors on the normal project management. And that worked really well so far. And we can't wait to have you as well on MeisterTask.
Awesome. Awesome. And listen, so guys, so like I told you, MeisterTask is a sponsor for the More podcast. And if you want to check MeisterTask out, like you, everyone has an opportunity to try MeisterTask for free. Like totally, like you, there's literally no catch. Like you can go to MeisterTask.com/DMT tools, which is DMT tools, TOOLS. And you'll be given an opportunity to then sign up for MeisterTask. You can try MeisterTask. There's no obligation. Like you don't need anything to try. You just have to sign up, right? But if you want to, if you're enjoying it and you'd love to then participate in some of the other, use some of the other features that they have, then you also are getting, MeisterTask has provided a 15% off on your usership if you decide to upgrade to a paid tool, which I think is really, really cool. So you have to go to MeisterTask.com/DMT tools to get access to this. So, and we really appreciate that, by the way, Oliver, to just making sure that our listeners get an opportunity to then, if they want to get access to more features to try this out. But you can get started for free with this tool. And I'd love to hear your thoughts. Like, I'd love for you to tell us how you find it. And many of you are not using any tool right now. Many of you are still going with the old school. Like, you're still writing Post-it stuff down. You're still putting Post-it notes on the side of your computer. And you're still handling the Rolodex. And you're probably intimidated by just getting over on a project management tool to manage your tasks. This is different. This one is different. And I'd like for you to trust me. Go over and take a look for yourself and then let us know what you think. So Oliver, as we're wrapping up, I wanted to ask you, is there anything that I didn't ask you that you'd like to share with us today?
What I would want to share and add just to what you just said, actually, for people being working old school or things like that, especially as for people that use spreadsheets right now. Yeah, I've seen so many people using in their teams Microsoft Excel or Google Sheets or any other open office tools. And that's really, really a great jump from a spreadsheet tool to MeisterTask. It's not too much training involved or anything for you. It's not too complicated. You can do that 100% and you get so many benefits. You really get this real-time collaboration in there, the commenting on top, all the automations, and really a structured workday. So please, if you are an existing spreadsheet user especially, this could really be your proper first project management tool. And there's a reason why we call it task management tool, because we don't want to be compared to any Microsoft project or other more complicated tools like that. It's really the best entry to streamline your workflow, your task management, and give it a try. Give it a try. We can't wait to have you on our platform. And also look out for our other tools. We also have a mind mapping tool, a brainstorming tool called MindMeister. And there's also not only one, but one tool actively in development right now and others coming as well. So really see the same design philosophy, the same simplicity, even with other tools that just make work a lot easier and more fun.
Awesome. Awesome. Listen, thank you so much for stopping by today. I really appreciate it. I think the listeners will really, really enjoy just giving feedback on Meister and seeing how it works for their life. So thank you, and you know, good luck to you guys continually, and looking forward to what the future holds for Meister. And as well for you continuing to working with us to broadcast these messages to folks. So So there you have it, guys. We will certainly be looking forward to the next episode. So thank you, Oliver, for this. Thank you for appearing, and we appreciate that so much.
Thank you so much for having us, Ricardo, and I'm looking forward to the next episode as well, and I will be on the active listening side of it.
Awesome. Sounds great. And that was Oliver Hubler from Meistertask. That was a really great conversation. I enjoyed that, talking about how Meistertask can help us work beautifully and yet simply. I think this tool is something that you definitely have to take a look at for yourself, and you'll only understand that when you do, to understand what we mean. So we really thank Oliver for jumping in and having a chat with us, and we hope you did enjoy that episode. So until next time, we talk about an additional tool, another tool that can help you. We'll see you on the other side.